This morning, a man dying in a crash along Route 19 in Sandy Creek Township, Mercer County. State police arresting the other driver involved. They say Jonathan Johnson ran a stop sign on Steck Road and hit a motorcyclist. As the driver pulled out onto Route 19, the rider died at the scene. Troopers tell KDKA Johnson was driving under the influence.